New at noon, East Haven police are looking for two people who they say tried to steal a cat from a home this weekend. Investigators say they got a 911 call from a person who lived there claiming that someone kicked through a glass door and demanded the cat at gunpoint. The resident fought off the would-be catnappers as they tried to search the house for what police are calling a high-dollar value cat. Police tell us it was a targeted attack. No one is hurt. They are still looking for the two suspects.